So afraid of it, don't leave me alone. One more day, need the feeling that I know. In this space, Lord, I taste.
I found in the league, and then the addition of Hydras made them even more dangerous, especially on the shot efficiency. What a play we see here.
Yeah, long ball up from Hydra. Prosperity knows exactly what he wants to do with this one. Fridge has the right line, but never any velocity to get. Chances off of these opportunities where they get pressure. It'll be the Sharks now with the ball. Clay coming out looking for a wall. That's a double dunk by the Sharks captain. And that one, you didn't see that coming, but there it is. 2-0 Sharks.
A good follow-up here from Clay, just to commit fully, and again, a double dunk from Clay. That's going to be one of the highlights for sure.
Vado keeps this one alive. Oh, big demo by Swanky.
Oh, this is going to be a carry in the middle. Bondo into front for Swanky Bubbles, who has the strike, and he's going to make it a 1-1 game.
Bondo setting up the tee off here, keeping it off the ceiling and slamming her home as Swanky Bubbles above both Pirates' heads.
As Symbol comes back and sends Fuego to the
the scrapyard?
Oh my! Okay. Well, the Foxes took full revenge on their fallen comrades. It's a 2-2 game as they tie it up.
Put down for Cinderblock, who is going to demo Yuki and push it all the way into the corner. Great bump on Wiffles. Leaves paves the way for Owl, who scores.
This is absolutely savage. Cinderblock sees the only play from Wiffles after that demo he makes at midfield. Wiffles gets pushed so far back, there's no recovery whatsoever, and Owl comes through with the finish. They take the lead again in game 4. This kickoff decides who has the lead for the division title.
KD versus Old Man Ballin. Old Man Ballin gets the win on it. Uppercase is going to follow it up the wall. We've seen him do some crazy stuff off the ceiling. Can he find it?
Oh my god!
0 seconds and they tie the game!
You have got to be kidding me! Uppercase shading this one off the ceiling. Old Man Ballin tees him up and it bounces off the line and in. Overtime, game 5. This goal decides the lead for the title.